Hey, Dan. Where's Lauren Hughes?
Did?
Good shot.
Thank you.
replied saying he's available tomorrow at 5:45. The tutor, Jim James. Good competitive game, but everything is, every pass is harder, everything's contested. I hope I didn't let the cat out of the bag with the Friday senior protest thing. I don't feel badly, because... To Joe Madden leave, I don't know.
Joe Madden got sort of very 2019. You know, we get together and had a glass of wine and we sit some essential truths and we're all through the tear. Change happens. Does that get fired anymore? Maybe fuck that thing up.
They want to hear from a Jeff Weed about the Cubs. Do you? Believe it. I mean, if I was going to interview somebody, you'd be on my list.
I also like the way they shot me from the neck up. It's like a,
What are you doing there?
I was riding my bike and I stopped. I said, "Get on his bike, you know."
Be on his Christmas card list now, for sure.
I come back, yeah, at the end. It's good, right? I got my Chicago Cubs hat. Still a bit of a marble mouth, but that's kind of terrible. I mean,
I like the Chicago.
I do. And then I had to lie when he said, "Have you been a lifelong fan?" I was like, "That's awesome."
That didn't make the edit.
No. Although I did get the edit. It's kind of funny. It's my favorite.
You didn't even drop that you're like a 10-year season ticket holder or whatever you were. No.
See,
if that's me, I would have worked that in and somehow would have brought up the fact that I'm also a pilot.
You see, when you're at 13,000, I mentioned my pilot.
Well, you know how you can tell someone's a pilot, right?
What's that?
Well,
you know what they call it. A pilot. Pilot, you racist asshole. You can also say Mexican pilot. Depends on that.
Probably works for a lot of occupations as well. What new? Oh. Just to be clear, there is a microphone on here, but you know.
And even last night, I was looking at my dad for like some stuff like that. I was going, you know, I kind of like, got online. And I looked at like my last 20 posts, and all of them were berating Trump.
Does she not know that I flew in for this game? There, I flew in the back. I rode in.
I'm gonna start dropping hints that I'm a pilot, but not you. Oh, I flew it. You're a pilot? No, I just drove really fast. I was up in the air today. Are you a pilot? No, I just got in the jet. They showed a chart, the next closest, and it was like 40.
That includes that.
Off the rocks.
I mean, now to be fair, he's getting 100% of the vote from me. So.
Right, I mean, sure.
Kind of have to look at, like, what are the Democrat appeal rates?
No, it's, I mean, per person. Right, so, okay, you can take it back. That doesn't help. It doesn't come close. I think at 25 is probably enough.
Now, hear me out here. Do you think I could charge either the school or just the parents? Let's call it $800 a game for me to take pictures.
No.
You don't think so? That way I could buy that nice lens.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're not saying $800. You're saying $800.
Per game. You know, so.
Per game. So everyone's, how much do I tip it in? For three good pictures on a dollar?
Call it,
$40?
$400.
No!
Funny feeling.
On the flip side, you will never regret it if you buy it. I guarantee you will not regret it. You will not sit there 3 months and go, why did I spend the money? You're going to say, why did I do this?
And I finished the first one.
That's basically because you feel like it's not that nice.
Mm-hmm. And then by the time I had the second one, I was a little bit too full, which is a feeling that I like.
Because you can't do it all the time.
Mm-hmm.
But you know you have that there.
Yep.
Damn. Of course, getting in public. That's all.
I did recently discover there's a Portillo's close to our apartment in
No way.
There is. It's just far enough that it's a pain in the ass, but it's close enough that if I really go on the corner. You got the one in Ohio, don't you? Isn't that closer? Not Ohio, the Ontario. Right across from Russia.
And he's the kind of guy who like buys a house in Arizona, so he puts three Portillo's in his house. He wrote a book. It's horrible. It is so bad. It's the element of everything.
Then when I got my pink eyes out and my cherry Camaro, and you're like, ah, fuck.
Like, you're not happy enough to, like, except that we get it, you're very successful, like, I don't know what's happening there. I don't need to know what's happening.
I may have told you this before, but are you a fan of their chocolate
cake? Is my, that is my last goal in the team. If you see me walking down the street with a Portillo's cake shake, exactly. Hey, where's Jeff? I don't know, he's taking a bath in a chocolate cake shake. He's probably filled with chocolate cake. It's literally a chocolate cake, a chocolate shake with a piece. Not imbued. A piece of cake.
Oh, they don't blend it in there?
They blend it in.
Oh, they do?
Oh, they yeah. And you know what it tastes like?
Take ice cream. I go out on a limb here.
People have had it, actually. You know, that was like, seriously. That's me and the Virgin Mother talking about whether or not we should have kids. Would you hold on, Mary? I'm going to get a cake here. This is going to be interesting. Seal this. Oh, but did you see? Now, you know what I'm know my newest infatuation with this? Like, guess I'm looking at?
Pornography.
Well, yes. Well, can I tell you? Do you ever see the, what Lisa Lane has discovered there's pornography on the internet? And she's doing a special on it? It is. It drives me crazy. I'm paying for something like that. Are you what year is this? And hellos, mentions to your friends. And the list is exquisite.
Ugly celebrity.
Yeah, it's, I thought y'all like YouTube people. Brett Favre, $250. I can have him say, hey, John, never really cared for you. I was always happier in a Vikings uniform.
Come on, defense! Come on. Ooh, that's a big one. is Mel.
Some more questionable. I can do that.
The guy who played the Game of Thrones.
I can.
Did you watch Game of Thrones?
Oh,
I never got into it. Dan and I tried a couple times. I actually read a couple of books.
The books I thought were good.
It was hard to, I listened to audiobooks and it was hard to follow all the names because they were kind of similar.
I had the same problem. That and Band of Brothers. I had the same problem.
So I couldn't tell, like, oh, wait, that's
and on the audiobook, it's like, hearing the names, they just sound
Charlie Sheen, fact, Andy Dick, less than 100. Ruth Fuzzy, 150.
Through my camera, it looks like it's pouring out there.
That's a good way to die. Like,
Tommy Chong. Ray Wills.
Murder and Ray? Wait, is he dead? It's actually pretty interesting. It's not so much on like the later life, but yeah. Like, I really had no what you know. Coming up.
Three months?
Like,
I pointed that out to her. She didn't know. And then it was like,
I was
like, my mom's like,
it's going to be fine.
The
party didn't work.
Like she
did for my 40th. It's a DJ and a dance party at our house. Yeah. Tell you what, for your 50th, we're going to go camera shopping and do a movie. How about that?
Yeah.
And we're gonna go see a dark artsy film. Everyone dies at the end of the Pat Foley controversy?
No.
The Hawks played a
Michael Vick, $1,000.
Top earner, Michael Vick. You know, I love me some dogs. I really do. I consider myself a hardcore killer. No. I consider myself a genuine dog lover. It boggles my mind that people were so up in arms over him, but like murdering Ray, no big deal. What's that? Sit him a game or two. Even the guys that beat up their wives, guys go out and get drunk and kill people in cars. Just get it. Cheap, lucky girl. Just describe my career in 3 words.
Disco Stew comes out with a buddy and goes, Disco Stew, that's perfect for you. And he goes, Disco Stew doesn't advertise. And it's supposed to be like a one joke thing.
They are still making new episodes of The Simpsons.
They're not bad. They're real small.
The mayor's will be cold, so. There's no way we're going to that shootout thing either.
What's the one you're going to do? You can get all in circle and everyone be able to do it.
Lauren has complained that we did not force her to play travel basketball because she would like to be a very good basketball player. When I pointed out to her, we did sign you up for travel basketball and you said you hated it. She said something to the effect of, well, you should have just pushed through that.
Oh, right there. Oh.
Parker, you got this!
My favorite meme after the presidential harassment tweet and the response was, what were you wearing? Very good. Was it?
I saw it. Yeah, I don't know who it was either, but I did see it.
Oh,
don't know about anybody else, but I know my daughter was running on fumes.
Go, Parker!
Come on, Jake! You got this, Parker!
Come on, Parker!
What? She is.